So this is a quick comparison. I've just got a 2014 Hornby Thruster warship, and here's another warship, 42. This one is made by a Bachmann, and it is called Magpie. Now, the first difference I noticed was in the colour. The Hornby one is much redder, and I think the Bachmann one is actually a closer match to the real colour. Also, the Bachmann one has some extra details. The Bachmann model, seen here on the left, has got two drivers, some warning decals on the front, some silver details that are just painted red on the Hornby model. It's also got numbers on the front, whereas the Hornby one doesn't. Not only that, it's got lights too. Something you'll notice with the lights on the Magpie is that they're only lit up on one side. This is in fact correct. It is meant to look like that. So the Hornby Thruster lives up to its name. It certainly does go a lot faster. I haven't tried either of these for tractive power. I suspect the heavier Bachmann model would pull more coaches more readily than the lighter Hornby one, but I haven't actually tried that yet. Let's have a look at how good they are slow moving. I would say they're very similar slow performance. Not as slow as some of my other locomotives that have more pickups. Still fairly good though for pulling into stations nicely. So here they are pulling coaches. That's Thruster, quite red, and then its coaches are more burgundy in colour really. And here comes the Magpie, the Bachmann model. And this is a burgundy colour with very similar looking coaches, so I think that's a nicer colour match. So let's let Thruster come round again. I'll let that zoom off, and now let's stop Magpie. So this one, the Bachmann Magpie, comes in a starter set for £104. You get a couple of coaches, controller and some track. So I guess the train is around about £55, which equates to the Hornby Railroad Thruster. So they're very similar models really, price wise, but they look a little different. I like each of them actually.